Hello, it's Greta, and this is another video from Attention Insight. In this tutorial, you will learn the different ways a product can be presented in a video ad and ways to find out which approach is more efficient. We will look at two video ads by L'Occitane, a French company of skincare and home products. They both differ in style and approach. The first video is an animated ad. It depicts flowers, places, shop, and products that speak about a cosmetic brand and send an indirect message about the brand L'Occitane. Even though the name L'Occitane is seen quite widely throughout the video, the attention is scattered in different areas, including both the brand logo and objects that are random or have little to do with this particular brand. The other video is filmed with actual people and nature, a lavender field. The stress goes on lavender blossoms, the human faces, lavender fields, and a bottle of the actual product. A lot of attention also goes to written words in the video. Seeing the text in a video gives information about the product. Lavender fields give an impression of the product being natural, and human faces create trust and familiarity. Both videos are different and unique in their own ways. However, the second video translates the message in a more efficient way. Thank you for watching, and I hope this helped.